came here 7,000 years ago to protect humans from the deviants.
Η ταινία Eternals ξεκίνησε να προβάλλεται στην Ελλάδα στις 4 Νοεμβρίου. Η πρεμιέρα της στην Ιταλία έγινε λίγες μέρες πριν, στο πλαίσιο του Φεστιβάλ της Ρώμης. Θέμα της ταινίας, η αιωνιότητα και η διαχείρισή της. Σε αυτή την ερώτηση απάντησαν όλοι οι παρευρισκόμενοι συντελεστές.
No, I don't want to live forever. I think 80 or 90 is a good number and then just be done. I think life's kind of better when things are finite. If it just goes on and on, you kind of lose a bit of the joy. Give me a good run, but then cut it off.
Yes, I would agree. I think there's something that you hold on to every day and the way you grow and that you loss is a part of life and then you appreciate those you have when you have them and you live differently when you know it's finite.
It's funny, isn't it? Eternal life seems appealing to us until we actually think about it. And then you realize no one wants that. I think that it's quite interesting, this movie, watching this group of people who are actually suffering from how long they've lived and the overload of memories they have. So I think that's one of the things in the film that's interesting.
No, I think all good things have to come to an end. So if I'm fortunate enough to live a long life, that would be great. But no, I wouldn't want to live forever.
In case you're curious, I want to live forever. Sorry.
You can't protect. Any of them.
Όλα τα λεφτά.